Hello, fitness enthusiasts. Today we're diving into the world of glute bridges, a highly effective exercise for strengthening and toning the gluteal muscles. I'm excited to guide you through a series of stretches that complement the glute bridge exercise, helping you maximize your glute gains while preventing injury. Understanding the glute bridge. Before we explore the stretches, let's briefly discuss the glute bridge exercise and its benefits. The glute bridge is a fundamental strength training exercise that targets the gluteal muscles, including the gluteus maximus, medius, and minimus. Performing glute bridges regularly can improve hip stability, enhance athletic performance, and alleviate lower back pain. To perform a glute bridge, lie on your back with your knees bent and feet flat on the floor, hip width apart. Engage your core and squeeze your glutes as you lift your hips towards the ceiling, forming a straight line from your shoulders to your knees. Hold for a few seconds, then lower back down with control. Hip flexor stretch. First up, we have the hip flexor stretch, an essential stretch to counteract the tightness that can develop in the hip flexors from prolonged sitting or intense exercise. Stretching the hip flexors helps improve hip mobility and allows for a greater range of motion during glute bridges. Kneel on the floor with one knee bent at a 90-degree angle in front of you and the other knee behind you. Engage your core and gently shift your weight forward, pressing your hips forward until you feel a stretch in the front of your hip and thigh. Hold for 15-30 seconds, then switch sides. Focus on maintaining good posture and avoiding overarching the lower back. Feel the tension release from your hip flexors as you breathe deeply into the stretch. Hamstring stretch. Next, let's target the hamstrings, a group of muscles located on the back of the thighs that play a crucial role in hip extension during glute bridges. Stretching the hamstrings can improve flexibility and help prevent strain or injury during exercise. Sit on the floor with one leg extended straight in front of you and the other leg bent with the sole against the inner thigh of the extended leg. Keep your spine tall and hinge forward at the hips, reaching towards your toes. Hold for 15-30 seconds, then switch legs. Focus on keeping your back flat and avoiding rounding your spine. Feel the stretch along the back of your thigh and calf as you gently deepen the stretch with each exhale. Quadriceps stretch. A group of muscles located on the front of the thighs that support hip extension and overall lower body stability. Stretching the quadriceps can help prevent imbalances and improve glute bridge form. Stand tall with your feet hip width apart. Bend one knee and grab the ankle of that leg with your hand, gently pulling your heel towards your glutes. Keep your knees close together and your thighs aligned. Hold for 15-30 seconds, then switch legs. Focus on maintaining good posture and a slight pelvic tilt to deepen the stretch. Feel the tension release from the front of your thigh as you breathe deeply into the stretch. Benefiting these stretches in your warm-up or cool-down routine can help improve hip mobility, prevent injury, and enhance the effectiveness of your glute bridge workouts. Remember to listen to your body, breathe deeply, and enjoy the benefits of stretching for stronger glutes. If you found this helpful, be sure to share it with others who may benefit and comment.